everyone, and welcome back to Star Wars The Old Republic. As you can see, Lilith is with us, like always. And we are picking up where we left off. We need to head to our ship to use the holo terminal, and we're also going to be talking to Jacen because she is requesting it. And then I don't remember what we're doing next on here. So yeah, we'll find out. Load screens, la 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 la.
I hate load screens. They're a pain.
Yep, they are. I remember when all games started having them, though, back with like the first PlayStation. Alright, first things first, I'm gonna go to talk to Jacen.
Master, I know I've been moody lately, preoccupied about the false Sith I seek. I want you to know my confidence in the Empire is shaky, but my commitment to the dark side is strong. I'm reveling in the power of my new emotions.
It shows impressive.
And you're flourishing. I'm very excited by the results.
That's exactly what I wanted to hear. I haven't properly thanked you for this amazing gift. I don't want you to think I take you for granted. You should know that I can be, well, anything that you wish me to be.
Flirt, please explain.
I'm going to need you to be a little more explicit.
Maybe this will be explicit enough. I like that side of you. I look forward to getting to know you better.
This is just the beginning.
We've only scratched the surface.
If the Jedi only knew what they were missing.
And she wants to talk again.
You have something to tell me.
I'm just informing you that I will be disembarking for a short while. I've finally tracked down the false Sith I'm sensing. It's time for me to bathe in their impure blood.
Enjoy yourself.
Sever a few limbs for me, will you?
You add fire to my rage, Master. I will return once my bloodlust has been quenched. The false Sith are dead. I slaughtered them. I slaughtered them all. But not before getting confessions from each and making them beg. I've never felt such satisfaction.
Wonderful.
Let it feed you. There are few greater experiences than destroying traitors.
I will be on the lookout for every one of those experiences. For now, I'll continue to use my power to search for traitorous Sith, then systematically eradicate them all. The Empire will be pure when I am through. I vow it.
Yeah, she only wanted to talk twice. That's good. I just want to know why it changed her clothes when I talked to her. Like, not just her helmet. It changed her shirt, too. Pyrrhus, what do you have to say?
Every friend I come to brag about this post has already heard of you. Never served under a Sith Lord before. Not sure how promotion works. Heard a few tales, though.
The strongest wins.
It's kill or be killed. You can always be replaced.
Might have been easy to get this far. Might have been a war. Either way, good story.
A lot of people have had to die.
I've killed rivals every step of the way.
Good move. Might betray you, frame you, even kill you. Not so different from the military. Cross the wrong people, and they assign you to some graveyard swamp like Taris. That post was a dead end. Got out by threatening to blab about Moff Herden's Rhodian mistress.
Impressive.
He discovered Moff Herden's weakness and exploited it.
To get here, best career move I've made yet.
Well, he seems happy to be on my ship. See, it looks like only one person wants to talk to me now. My least favorite person. Hello, Quinn. What do you want?
My lord, I've been tracking a series of broken Imperial signals on an encrypted channel. Tremendous interference. I've identified the source, Major Ovech, commander of Moff Broisk's elite infiltrator unit. But that's all.
Strange, that name continues to pop up.
Yes, Moff Broisk oversees a large proportion of Imperial forces. I served with Major Ovech under Moff Broisk. The man is an unmatched officer. Moff Broisk's command ship does not respond when hailed. My gut says there's trouble. Permission to investigate further.
Of course.
I know you wouldn't waste time with anything that wasn't important.
Thank you, my lord.
Oh, Quinn, why do you always want to talk so much?
My lord, I was able to clear the channel and get to the bottom of Major Ovich's relays. He's in a state of emergency. Patching him through now.
My lord, your captain there is one in a million. I'd given up hope anyone out there would hear my distress calls.
I'm reserving judgment.
He still has a long way to prove himself to me.
Maybe my problem will be an opportunity for him to do just that. Moff Broisk dispatched me and my officers to a secret weapons warehouse on Cato Nemoidia. Trouble is, it ain't a secret no more. We're holed up, surrounded by Republic forces. Trying to get Broisk to send the rest of my unit, but he's gone radio silent.
It's worse than that, my lord. The Major's ship has been commandeered by Broisk's personal commandos and ordered to stay put.
That tears it. Seen it 100 times with Broisk. Better the cut bait and net good soldiers die than admit a mistake.
I think you've been set up.
Sounds more like Broisk wants you dead, Major. Any idea why?
Same reason he demoted and exiled your captain, I'm guessing. I'm his only officer who's not shy about my opinion. Enemy was pausing between breaths, gearing up to charge again. Looks like the end of the line for me, but I'm not going out without a fight. Ovech, out.
My lord, Major Ovech would be a terrible loss. I served on his ship, know it like the back of my hand. I can infiltrate and try to restore command to his men. Then they would be free to join the fight.
You owe me.
Fine, do what you will, but you're pulling double duty when you return.
Whatever you decide. Goodbye, my lord.
Never did like this guy.
My lord, returning from action. Pleased to report, Major Ovech and most of his officers have been saved. I was able to infiltrate Ovech's starship and seize control of the operating systems. I identified where his men were being held, freed them, and locked Moff Broisk's occupying force on the bridge. Ovech's men promptly rescued him.
Broisk can't be pleased.
The Moff must be pitching a fit. How does it feel to thwart your nemesis?
My lord, I merely ensured that a great asset of the Empire wasn't squandered. Nothing more. Thank you for the opportunity. I'll return to my duties.
Okay, now let's go check that holoterminal. Hey, I'm level 44 now.
Ooh. You're actually a level above me.
Apprentice, you are looking at a very pleased man. Admiral Monk destroyed.
The War Trust, no more. Now, with Jedi Zerinda and Master Wyatt neutralized, all of the Republic's most vaunted leaders are no more. Plan Zero is complete.
What now?
Where does it leave us, Master?
There is more to discuss. Much of it of a sensitive nature which I do not wish to convey via Hollow. Return to my chambers here on Drummond Cass immediately.
Ooh, lightsaber. Ah! I lose 20 accuracy rating if I use it, but I gain 20 crit rating. It's an offhand saber, too. Nearly 60,000 experience. Not bad. Oh, I don't feel like reading all his stuff. Just to know what he says. Newest member of the crew wants to talk to me. He can wait. We're going to one of the best places to go.
Which one?
Drummond.
It's a cheap place to go.
Beautiful place to go, too. That's always fun, ain't it? Sorry, switching around my weapons.
You're fine.
Oh, and Jason wants to talk again. Her, I'll stop and talk to.
Master, as time passes, the thrill of killing a light side Sith is ebbing. I'm in search of a new thrill. Perhaps one slightly more personal in nature? Master, I want you. Why don't we find someplace quiet?
Sounds good to me.
I like a woman who's direct. Follow me.
Bon chicken wow wow.
Everything looks a little different when you're relaxed, you know? The sky is brighter, the stars shinier. Can't wait to get all tense again.
I'll work you harder then.
Your workload around here just doubled. You'll be tense before you know it.
I can handle it. The more pain, the more pleasure. Makes sense to me. Until next time, Master.
And that was another almost 23,000 experience.
Lucky you.
Definitely lucky.
Outside the
door, buffing people as they run by. Okay. I'm coming. We gotta go talk to Barriss.
Oh, we're heading there?
Yep. Okay.
Ready for departure. Enjoy your stay.
Me? No, I'm at full health. I'm showing you're not.
I'm showing you're not as well, so.
It's probably because of the distance.
Possibly. Varys is in the center, right? Yeah.
I'm just entering Cast City. Yeah, you know how the taxis slow down on entry of it. I just fell. Not a big deal. I disappeared right outside of it.
You are strong, but you could be stronger.
Just show gained a new ability.
Which one?
Bloodthirst.
Master.
There is no time to waste, apprentice. Listen up. Plan Zero was always my desire. I've been whispering in my master Darth Vengeance's ear for years. Inciting full-scale war was but one goal. The other was the downfall of Darth Vengeance so that I may ascend to his seat.
Of course.
That is what I thought.
Then we are in sync. The Council doesn't appreciate being undermined. They're all but calling for Vengeance's head. A strike against him now would be met with universal support. How would you like to face off against one of the 12 most powerful Sith in the galaxy?
Just give me the word.
I'm more than ready, Master.
There's another wrinkle. Darth Vengeance's apprentice, Lord Drog, has been secretly working for me, which Vengeance discovered before I could recall him. Vengeance's rage is growing. You must free Drog and face Darth Vengeance together.
Let Drog die.
Why should I bother saving my rival within your organization?
I said nothing about Drog being your rival. There is no need to fear him. In fact, he is rather in awe of you. Drog knows Vengeance's weaknesses and how to breach his inner sanctum. Administer this resuscitation drug to Drog. It will restore his strength. It will take both of you to overcome Vengeance. So free the apprentice and destroy the master. Be off.
Yeah. This way.
Well, that's right. We're still within the... Okay.
Stop slacking.
I'm administering a resuscitation stimulant.
I'm grateful to you and to Barriss. I look forward to serving him directly once Darth Vengeance has been destroyed.
Then you're in luck.
We have been ordered to do just that.
Then we'd better begin. Vengeance grows more powerful every moment. He's in his inner sanctum, communing with the dark side. Channeling his rage and power. We have to confront Darth Vengeance there, but it won't be easy to access.
I'm ready for anything.
There's nothing I can't handle.
Good. We need to be ready for anything. I know Darth Vengeance well. He'll have tricks up his sleeve. 3 outer rings of this compound must be breached before we can reach the inner sanctum. Then a key is needed to enter. It's Darth Vengeance's personal key, but I made a copy and hid it. I'll retrieve the key while you break through the outer rings.
Sounds good.
And I'll meet you at the gates to Vengeance inner sanctum.
You run the gauntlet of Darth Vengeance security. I swear to you, I'll do whatever it takes to deliver the key. You'll see. We'll make a great team.
Come on.
me jump all the way over there to get away from any fan attacks. Jeez Louise, what was up with him? Am I not good enough to fly?
He wanted to take out what he thought was the weakest player first.
Yeah.
What? The weakest players are always in the back. Don't you know?
Yeah, you the weakest player, I don't think so. Your magic. What is this guy, a Mexican jumping bean?
Evidently.
Okay, this way.
The door here to our right. No.
We can't get to it yet. I think my opponents like you better.
They think I'm weaker.
Taking out the greater threat first. Don't get me wrong, if they're attacking you, they're not damaging me at all.
Funny, isn't it?
Oh, come
on. Ooh! I just got a new blade.
I got new pants. Which are somewhat better, somewhat not as good. But I'd rather have the pants.
Of course, my blade is no longer a lightsaber. But it's a crap ton better than what I had.
Awesome.
Thank you.
every bit as proficient as Barris said.
Some people are watchers.
I guess you're content to sit on the sidelines.
I saw you had it handled, and I needed a little time to recover. I almost didn't make it. There were traps in the passages. I got the key, but Darth Vengeance probably knows we're coming.
It won't matter.
We will take him down, whether he is prepared or not.
I will feed off your confidence. If I should fall, I want you to know it was an honor to fight and die alongside you.
Why don't you go ahead and die then?
Make things a lot easier.
Ah. The apprentices of Darth Barris. Drog, I will enjoy bleeding you anew. And you. Before you arrived, Barris was but a bit player. He would be nowhere without you.
We agree on something.
That assessment is where our common ground ends, Vengeance.
Your talents are wasted on that man. It sickens me. Your master doesn't deserve you. He's a coward, pushing buttons from the darkness. You and I, a people of action.
Is that a proposition?
Sounds like you want to forge an alliance with me.
No, that hadn't crossed my mind. I can handle Barris on my own. Still, it tickles me to imagine your master's expression if I came at him with you by my side.
Ha! Why would anyone leave Barris for someone he so easily duped? So easily exposed?
Enough of you! No, I will show everyone what it means to cross me. Barris and everything with his stink must perish.
Starting with you.
You've been with Barris the longest, so you stink the most.
You both die now!
I got more pants. And that. What about my companion? Can she use any of this?
For years, I've dreamed of vanquishing Darth Vengeance. Glad to have had a hand in it. He fought hard and well.
He was nothing.
I didn't even break a sweat.
You were remarkable. I have no delusions I would have survived this battle if it wasn't for you. This is your victory. You, Barris, and I will be unstoppable.
Absolutely.
It is a certainty.
There are things I must clean up here for Barris. I will meet you back at his chambers.
All right, now back to what I was doing. All right. Sorry, I was cleaning stuff up.
Not a problem.
Yay for 4 speed.
Yay for a head start. Or you'd already be out of this place. Yes, but this isn't your first time.
You're right, it's not, and I still almost got lost in here.
You made it in time.
Barely.
Hey, you got your pirate with you.
Yeah, he's been with me.
I think he's your favorite with that character.
Yeah. By far right now.
Ah, but soon you'll get a force user.
Yes. One reason why I'm saving that lightsaber.
Look upon me, apprentice. You have never seen me so pleased. And look around these chambers one last time. The humble trappings of yesterday. With our dismantling of Darth Vengeance complete, I assume his seat on the Dark Council and return to Korriban.
Thanks to me.
It was my efforts that accomplished this.
The seeds were sown long before your arrival, but I do acknowledge your essential role in the endgame. We ascend together, apprentice. Only our combined strengths can propel us to the height of power. Ah, the third side of this triumvirate arrives. Lord Drog, welcome home.
It's been a long time, Master. I'm ready to join the front line.
I work alone.
I won't need your help on the battlefield.
Don't worry. I know you are at your best when given free range. Now that I'm on the Dark Council, we are perfectly positioned to bring the Republic to its knees, to shape the galaxy as we wish. Go and enjoy this victory, my apprentices, but be ready for my call. I will not sit idle long.
All right. Well, that is all the time I have for recording today. I do want to thank everyone for watching. If you liked what you saw here, hit that like button down below. If this is the first video you've seen by me and you want to see more, hit the subscribe button. The little bell will tell you when I put videos up. And in the description, you'll find a link to my Facebook, my Instagram, my Twitter, my Patreon, and a link to Lilith's channel. I highly recommend checking her channel out. I want to thank everybody for watching, and I'll see you next time.
Bye, guys.